I thought you'd be back by 11. I said I'd be back later.
I assumed you'd be back later. If you came back at all, you'd be back later.
Well, I'm back, okay? Ugh. Is this rubble?
It was just a little warhol. Just to stay loose.
You know how I feel about that, Bob. Darn you, we can't blow cover again.
Building was coming down anyway.
Huh? You knocked down a building?
It was on fire, structurally unsound. It was coming down anyway.
Tell me you haven't been listening to the police scanners again.
I performed a public service. You act like that's a bad thing.
It is a bad thing, Bob. Uprooting our family again so you can relive the glory days is a very bad thing.
Reliving the glory days is better than acting like they didn't happen.
Yes, they happened. But this here is what's happening now, Bob, and you're missing this. I can't believe you don't want to go to your own son's graduation.
It's not a graduation. He is moving from the fourth grade to the fifth grade.
It's a ceremony.
It's psychotic. They keep inventing new ways to celebrate mediocrity, but if someone is genuinely exceptional, then...
It's not about you, Bob. It's about Dash.
You want to do something for Dash? Then let him actually compete. Let him go out for sports.
He will not be made the enemy here. You know why we can't do that.
Because he'd be great.
This is not about you.
All right, Dash, I know you're listening. Come on out.
Vi, you too, young lady.